Create new document. Select 18 by 24 inches artboard and click on Create. Now create solid color. I'm using this color code. Press Ctrl plus J to create duplicate. Use this color code. Now click on Mask and press Ctrl plus I. Select Brush tool. Make soft brush. Now click on Corner. Make bigger brush and decrease brush opacity 50%. Create light effect like this. I have already this layer, so I'm deleting this. Now place the object. Click on File and place Embedded. Select Image and click on Place. I have created this image with ChatGPT. Now select Quick Selection tool and click on Select Subject. Now click on Layer Mask. Now I will show you how to create shadow like this. Create new layer. Select brush tool and resize the brush. Now press Ctrl plus T. Right click and click on Distort. Right click and click on Warp. Press Enter. Press Ctrl plus T, right click and click on Perspective. Right click and click on Distort. Now add layer mask. Select brush tool and follow the process. Now erase the shadow corner. Now create this shadow. Create new layer. Select brush tool and follow the process. Decrease opacity around 45%. Change bland mode normal to multiply. Now add some shadow in object. Create new layer, right click and click on Create Clipping Mask. Select eyedropper tool and pick darker color. Select brush tool, make it soft brush and add shadow. Change bland mode normal to multiply and decrease opacity around 50%. I have already this shadow, so I'm deleting this layer. Now add some lightness. Create new layer, right click and click on create clipping mask. Change bland mode normal to overlay. Decrease opacity around 30%. Select brush tool and make sure foreground color is white. Increase opacity around 50%. Now add lightness on light part. Now add some text. I'm using Bieber's new font because it is strong, clean, and appropriate for the theme. Bieber's new, regular, and font size around 165 point. Now add a drop shadow to the text so it pops, and for better visibility. Now you can see the shadow properties. Now add subheading. I am using Montserrat light font because it's make clear typographic hierarchy. I am placing text in bottom because it's creating balance with upper text. Like the poster? Tell us in the comment. Follow the same process and create this poster. I hope you like this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more tutorials.